Some local students are now turning lemons into lemonade, and they're making money for their school, too. Tonight, NewsWise Allison Montoya takes us to Kilgour Elementary to find out why these faces are not so sour.
Students here at Kilgour have found a new way to generate revenue for their school, or should I say some moolah for their school. It's called the Lemon Smash app, and it's the first ever application developed by grade school students.
I work with computers a lot, and when I look at an app, I try to look for something that's simple.
Jack Russell is part of the group of students from grades 1 through 6 at Kilgour that helped develop the program.
You fill up the jar, the lemons, they have all different faces, so you can pick any of the lemons, but you can't click like the limes and the onions.
That's it. Tap on the lemons and fill the jar with lemonade.
I created the moolah because in the cash cow, when you're at the peak of the height of all the cells, is called the cash cow. And I said that's when you make the most moolah. It came to me.
This was a 5-week project where students were schooled in economic and financial literacy. A Kilgour parent came up with the idea and got help too from CPS, Sprint, NKU, and UC.
The kids did a great overview of three basic concepts in business: the product life cycle, the SWOT analysis, and the 5 P's of marketing. And I'll bet most of those kids have talked to you about the 5 P's.
Along with teaching students about business, this app is also going to generate money for the school. It costs 99 cents, and a portion of it will go directly back to Kilgour.
You learn something while you're playing it, and that's a great excuse for children to get their parents to buy the app.
Right now, this Lemon Smash app is available on Android devices, but it's going to be available on Apple devices in the future. From Kilgour School, I'm Allison Montoya. News.